How's it going? Well, apparently, oh, there it goes. So that's the new temporary starting soon screen. I've got another iteration that I'm gonna do of it because the top and bottom of it is just like an overlay. In the middle, there's actually an image behind it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put a video instead of that static image of the chosen undead looking over Anne Orlando, or the chosen undead. Transformer Bash, welcome in. I hope you're doing well. And to answer your question, I would highly recommend, if you want to do more damage to Quelag, I would highly recommend going and getting a halberd and leveling up to a +5 and going and fighting enemies that way, or Quelag that way. And if you've got enough strength on it, then you should be doing a fair bit more. I'm using halberd +5 and I only do 100 damage. What do I do? Halberd +5. You could also do the red tier stone ring if you're doing all right and not getting hit. What's up here? Is there a lot up there? Yeah, we're gonna go try to find Sirlon. I don't know where Sirlon's at. I forgot where Sirlon's at. Let's put that way. Wait. I wonder if I can go in that. Looks like we might have to get a key for that. We'll see. Oh no, we got it. We did need a key, but we already had it. Which is pretty nice, if I do say so myself. I don't know where we're going, but we're going! Dark Spirit it's these. I'm gonna get my teeth kicked in. Because not just one, it's like four or more. I wonder what the deal is here. Yeah, this is the way to a lot. I was purely guessing, by the way. I've only been here once before. Memory of the old Iron King. Oh, yeah. This is Sirlon. And this is gonna be a bit of a nightmare. Who remembers where to go? Because I sure as don't. Okay then. Honestly, I think this DLC is the best DLC in all of Dark Souls. Like, legitimately, I think this is the best DLC. Right, they're gonna heal because of that thing. Is there a bonfire over here, or is there something beyond this? Oh, there is. There is. Just do this. Well, we got to the bonfire at least. Yeah. They're all excited. They're like, yeah, we killed him. Oh, hey, look at that. They just dropped me up here. That's nice. I wonder if I can just... I think... Ow! I mean, we can try killing these guys, but it's not going to be worth it. I don't think. Let's see what happens. Does it feel like a TV show every day that you come in here? You're like, ow. Well, I'm dead. Thank you. that. Oh man. I just wanted to get to old to a different boss. Cause if we got it down to is Sir Lon the old Iron King? Or just one of his warriors? Was a guest of the Iron King? Oh, they aren't that bad. This might actually be worth it to kill these guys, though. Oh, God. Oh, God. Gravoth, welcome in. That's good to hear. I don't know much of the lore, to be honest, about Dark Souls 2. They really didn't, I don't think they put as much care into the item description, so it's kind of harder to piece together what happened. You know what I mean? Is that the lore is better than DS3? Okay, explain this one to me. All right. I can. Mate, the tracking on that was ridiculous. That was crazy. I don't know why I'm yawning so much. Okay. We should convince Zero Salt to do DS2 all content, no hit. That should keep him busy for a few years. Oh, dude, can you imagine that? That'd be crazy. Has he gotten a no-hit run? I think he has. Because he got, what, 4 hits on his last run? 5 hits? Something like that? On his last DS3 run? 2 hits. Oh, okay. Because I saw it the other day and he was at 4. Like, in the middle of the run, he was at 4. Odds hasn't saved me. Mate. What did Ots do? Ots did Dark Souls 2 all content without getting hit. It's crazy. It's like a 9-hour run or something. Can you imagine how many attempts that must have taken him? How long was he working on that? Do we know? He got it on his 87th attempt. Who here has not seen my entire list of challenges or heard me talk about them? Because if not, I'll give you a little peek. I don't know who you are even. Oh man. One sec. That's okay. You don't have to know. All right, so let's save this for you. Also, these goals are in like no particular order. Let me show you. Image doesn't really matter what we name it. Final will and testament, right? All right, so there is your goals. Look at that. So whenever I say I've got years worth of content, we're not necessarily going to do them in this order. I mean, you started the DS2 SL1 run like half a year ago. Let me see if the files still have the timestamps on them. I started the first one May 23rd, and then I went until mid to late June. So I ran it for about a month. So yeah. So I ran it for like a month, and then I put it on pause to do the Dark Souls 1 no hit. Because I had gotten in that month I was playing it, I'd gotten all the way up to having like 9 bosses left. And so that was, at that point in time, I had Nishandra and Aldia. And then I had, 8 bosses left. I had 2 of the DLCs. I had the Iron King DLC and the Ivory King. But outside of that, ow, you jerk. The fun bit is whenever he tells you he's dropping Dark Souls. a month for Stream Warriors. Well, that's a very entertaining statement you've made there. Damn, dude. I think this is the right way. Ah, fuck! Who hit me? Ah! Flame Creations, welcome in. Welcome in. But yeah, so that's my goals list. We got a lot to work on. So originally I had Demon Souls like any percent, and then I had Demon Souls all bosses. And I took out the any percent goal because apparently the difference between any percent and all bosses is literally one boss. So I'll just do all bosses there. Which is going to be nice because it's basically going to leave that... once we get that route down, it's going to leave that static. All right, here we go. Ow! Run! Run! Jeez, mate! Guess what time it is? Hey. I think she's done running. All right. Well, we will see how this goes. I need to have those. I wonder if I can do this real fast. Let's see. Video. This. Properties. Don't deactivate. Then we want. This camera, we're not going to deactivate. I'm fixing stuff on my side real fast. Oh boy, the Borderlands focus Facebook account got hacked. Never good. We're going to not unload this. And then we're not going to unload this. Oh no, it's fine. Okay, and then what else we got? I think that's good. So let's go back to the game. Cool. Hopefully something still works. Let's see. Oh yeah. Much better. Much better. The Borderlands Facebook account got hacked. Feels hacked, man. Oh yeah, Quaaludes got a good AoE. All right. Yeah, it kind of depends. Ow! Dude! Oh, shit. Tried rolling it. The rest of it was pretty horrid stuff. Do I even want to know? Like, I dare not like look this up on my stream computer for fear. Like, I don't know what's worse. I think we're gonna go back and do more of Burn Ivory King. That was a nice little entertaining segue warm up for the night. Oh, you want to see Kira? Look at this. Look at this big lazy dog. Yeah, I'm talking about you. Went to the kitchen and found that someone replaced all the cutting utensils with spoons. That wasn't very knife of them. Why would someone do such a thing? Don't they know that this will strain our relationship? We got some black. I got a black knight halberd. Sweet. It's so. Buddy, look at that pro tier babe. Oh, good hit, good hit. I thought I got in and I got out. That was a pro tier not hit. Oh, I rolled into a guy. The social angst at NPC in Dark Souls. What? Wait, are we missing a guy? No, we're not. Me. All right, this is getting out of hand. All right, I'll take one out. Mate, don't go over there and do that. Oh, we got another Lois Soul. It's that time again. Playing this on PC, Transformer? Because that would be my guess. Shit, wrong thing. Go fight the other guy. Oh, he's gonna die. Attack. He combo womboed us. Wow. Xbox. I don't know then. I don't know. Actually, we're gonna keep that image. I'm gonna slide it over. That's interesting. I was not aware of that. We're up to 24? The sad thing is, we'll get Blue Smelter Demon. We'll get Ludden's Olive. We'll get this. It's gonna come down to, can we get Sirloin? I think we can. Yeah. I've got like a sixth sense for these guys at this point. Ow. Ow! Schooling me. Oh, we got him out of the way. Perfect. Oh, buddy, it's that time again. You just need to roll like a little god. I need more ADP! There's only one attack with this guy that I have a hard time with. And I can't ever seem to get it. Come on. Why are you backing up? It's just one guy. There's two of us. He doesn't let up. I ain't gonna lie, this game is dog shit, yo. I was. I felt like I was doing much better on the rolls. Let's see. We got 24. Let's give her some stuff. Actually, no, we'll wait. We'll wait. Who wants me to unlock her and then kill her? Like, be able to go up there and then just murder her. I'll be back in like 10 minutes. I'm gonna go make something nice. It's the old chaos. That's fine. Nope. Once again, why are they not with me? I wasn't even in a neighborhood. Is this all we have to do? And I didn't get any Lois souls. Every day is cheat day. Snack size vanilla dishes. That's okay. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals. So let's fight. Yeah, boy, let's do this. First kind. Oh, good job, good job. Well, so I found out they patched that out in Scholar of the First Sin, because I looked it up. I know, it'd have been so nice. So in Discord, I've got that goals channel that has all the goals, obviously. I'm going to add one on here, which is Burnt Ivory King without any Sentinels. armor without any knights or whatever there. Has a little bit of cinnamon. Mate. Cinnamon is the go-to for my shul drinks. Oh, you add cinnamon to it? I never thought of that. Yeah, the vanilla one. So it's like an horchata at that point. Who wants to know what goat is in German? Nobody? Die Ziege. Who wants to know what cat is? Die Katze. Dog? Der Hund. This is your daily German. Wrecked. That wasn't even like a close fight. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I want my thing to have shipped already. Let's see if it's shipped. Not that account. Oh man, the batteries have been shipped. It doesn't look like the other thing that I really wanted has been shipped. But it'll get here tomorrow, so it's like no big deal. That's what happens when you Amazon Prime that shit. Guys. You're supposed to make it so it matters a whole lot less if I get hit. And you know what you're making it right now? A whole lot worse. Ow. Oh, buddy. I did the most common one, whatever it's called, Soylent, for like 4 months. And what I will say is, if you're not drinking it nearly as much as I was, then your body's probably going to be able to tolerate it a whole lot better. Like, if you're doing, like, one a day or one every other day, you'd be fine. But I was having, like, three a day. During the week. Especially during the week. And so I was, definitely getting to the point where so that paid off, basically. There's another one? Where did this guy come from? These guys are the worst. Like, they're not hard on their own. The fact there's so damn many of them. Perfect! How about 10? How did I not die? I died. But yeah, so towards the end, like whenever I was starting to run out, for like 2 to 3 weeks right there at the end, I had, I was starting to get like a little bit of diarrhea. What is this? Oh, it's a summon sign. But like, it wasn't terrible. Like, some people are like, any diarrhea is bad. But it wasn't constant, if that makes sense. I don't know how to explain it without getting like really into the details. But yeah. Well, that was a shitty way to start. Yeah, boy, if you have a 7-Eleven close to you, they may have Soylent. As an FYI. They're nowhere near as big as they are in the U.S. Makes sense. Ah, oh, whoops. Oh, what? Shit. Why am I one-handing this? I think it's great so far. Nice. I'm kind of curious. Let's see. I might go... Track it. Has not been shipped yet. My batteries have been shipped though. Interesting. So my battery's gonna get here Wednesday. That might mean, actually. Copy. I'm gonna see if I can have them hold it. Aren't you working? There we go. One sec. Delivery. Okay, so I have to apparently have to wait. Okay. They comped you a free bag, lasted you about 20 meals. That's interesting. It's about 20 meals, so a bag is $33. 20 meals. Okay, so that's actually far better than Soylent. Yeah, that was my main thing as well. I might have to try that. I keep pushing the wrong thing. Didn't want those souls anyway. Is Seven gonna send us a promo code so that we can get him free fuel? Let's see. It's okay. Carbohydrates, 42 from fat, 20 protein, 3 from fiber. Okay. So it's, you're not getting anything, like, how do I explain it? Yeah, I know what you mean. I think I only get like $15 off the next sub. That's still, it's basically free money. That's true. Well, that was the thing with like Soylent, is they were like, okay, so it's like one of those is supposed, like, five bottles of Soylent was supposed to be 2,000 calories a day, and it was supposed to be nutritionally what you needed for the day. Welcome back, Transformer. You get $15 off too. Nice. That's cool. In before Seven plugs his thing. Might as well plug it. Might as well be like, here's my link. Seven's like, oh no, I don't want to do that. Seven's like, actually, yeah, I do. Oh, Interesting. Yeah, totally. They don't have like... That's crazy. That makes no sense. Oh, damn. Almost got wrecked. Okay, he's dead. Way to go, team. Come at me, bro. Is he dead yet? Good. Shit. I need to get out of here and heal. Alright, we're good. No, we're not good. Hey, did you end up getting the Tesla? Or are you saving up for like a down payment or whatever? Yeah, budgeting for the down payment. Cool, cool. Did you run the numbers? Also, if you want to talk offline, I can walk you through what mine was, what the cost of mine was, so that you can get a more accurate idea of how much it's going to cost. I totally get that. I would like, I would knock out the credit card first. It pushes the car off, but still. Bounced by customs. Ooh, that's no good. Out of here. This might kill him. Thank you. There you go. Way to go, team. Oh, shit. Get in there. Damn it. Oh, I walked into it. Cane Toad Invasion number 2, Electric Boogaloo. Do tell, what happened there? I wonder what the shelf life is on that stuff. Is it like 6 months? Dude, it's like a year. I'm thinking for like hurricane preparedness, man. Hurricane preparedness, yes, that's exactly what I'm thinking for. Just like the crabs in Dark Souls 1, hurricane preparedness. I didn't read that right. And I'm dead. Was buying buckets of dried eggs. What? What? Is that a thing? What? Oh. Dude, that's a lot of cane toads. That's a lot of cane toads. Is it like one of those things like you'll never be able to get rid of them now? Basically. I mean, they're basically trying to do the same thing, except for they're doing it with like gene manipulation and like mosquitoes. Have you heard about this? That they want to basically kill off mosquitoes? From my understanding? Now, remember, I'm hearing this from like multiple layers of abstraction, multiple layers removed from the source, right? But as I understand it, what the hell was that hit? Let's go kill this guy. Sure, fine. Whatever. You know what I think is the stupidest saying on the internet? The stupidest thing on the internet is don't at me. It's right up there with YOLO. Maybe we should get captions again. Was vaccines cause autism? I mean, I'm not an anti-vaxxer. I know people who are. They're wonderfully nice people, except for that part. And I've definitely been like, I really want to understand, like, how you came to this. Because you were well-educated, smart people. I'm just getting my face kicked in right now. Ohio. I was about to say something very terrible, but I'll just sum it up as Ohio. I mean, like, that just, that, like, it doesn't, it surprises me, and at the same time, it doesn't, you know? Like, at this point in life, I kind of want to take half the law books and just burn them to the ground and say, we're going to rebuild society with what's left. Alabama, dude. Do I want to know? Oh, shit. Now I'm really curious of what Alabama did. That's true. I'm pretty sure I would have obliterated this rapier by doing that move. Damn it. Wow. Seems mildly offensive. At the same time, also seems appropriate. Let's get this first before you kill me. Thank you. 1v5. Let's do this. And two of these are... One, two. Got another Lois soul. All right. Look at that, epic rolls, epic rolls. Did that guy just punch me? Oh, buddy, you and me, you and me. Come on, let's go, girlfriend. Just whipping like hard every time. Oh, buddy. Ow. Shit. Oh, thought I had time to roll that. Yep, it does damage. It absolutely does damage. And you're like, I didn't think that was gonna hurt me. You know what I mean? And then you realize it does. And then you realize it was a terrible choice. Oh, it's not the arm itself. It is the lava that drops off of it, or the fire that comes off of it. But I know what you mean. What are you doing, Kira? She's got her nose pressed to the wall. She's like, and she's just staring at the wall. I don't quite understand her. But it's okay. Thanks. Way to tag team me with my own guys. I threw a tree to Kira and I just landed on her and stayed there. It just went. It didn't bounce. All right, let's see what happens whenever we give her 20, what is it, 26, 27 souls? 26.
Many of a lay, but not one, the king, but it was the knight. Many, but the knight.
Can we do some of this? I forget how to tell her that I've got these. That didn't do shit. Maybe I don't have enough. That's true. I forget how we turn him over to her. Oh, you know what we need to do? We do need to go back to the bonfire and get more things. I know it's 50. I just...
Ho ho.
Hi, Kira. Are you a sad pupper? I don't know why. We are visiting a place that you will enjoy tomorrow. No, maybe Sunday. We'll figure it out. We'll get you taken care of, Kira. Oh, is that when you gotta, like, give her the things? Hi, sweetheart. What you doing? I like how this is days of us not making any progress. Are we making progress? I don't know. Guys, I kind of need your help. Like I said, I needed your help. Yeah. You bring up a good point, you boy. I've got that song stuck in my head. And it won't leave me. If you're wondering what song that is, it's Spooky Scary Skeletons. Send shivers down your spine. And that's all I can remember of it. The Living Tombstone remix, I love it. It's just stuck in my head. Oh, buddy. Out of here. Thank you. Oh. Oh, it worked. Really, it like straight up blocked my path. Perfect. Man, Gravat, that's a lava grade pun right there. Why are you backing up? Get over here. We tag team this guy together. Ow. Oh, shit. Was not expecting the fourth hit. Ooh, hi. Well, that's a new one. What's your favorite album of all time? Oh, dude, that's a tough one. I would say probably close to 10 years. Nine Inch Nails, The Broken EP was my favorite. That was probably my favorite album for a long time. Go on. That's not for you. You're like, but they're my treats. I don't know what it would be these days. I thought the, let's call it. The newest album by Metallica was really, really good. I listened to it so much. And I'm dead. And I lost my souls. You gonna snap at me? Snap. 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 Kira. Snap. Kisses? Nope. Thank you. I'll have to check it on the list. Let me see what it's called. Why? Hardwired to Self-Destruct. They toured like for 3 years straight after releasing that album. I really liked it. I really liked Hardwired to Self-Destruct. At first I was like, not my thing. But then the more I started listening to it, the more I was like, okay, I'm into this. The more I appreciated it. But I've listened to a lot of their stuff. I've listened to every single album that they put out. Not at the time, but after the fact. Same with Nine Inch Nails. I've listened to all of the Nine Inch Nails albums. Oh, sorry, sweetie. Thank you. Thank you for the kisses. I'm trying to think what else. Rush's 2112 album is really good. Too many of those guys by now. If I somehow make it out of this alive, seems like I somehow did. Ow. Thank you for that. I'm loving this getting stunned and then getting fireball thrown at me. Oh yeah, the Saint Anger drum is just terrible. Tang, 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 tang. It sounds so bad. What's funny is I went like around the time that album came out, I was regularly visiting Guitar Center and they were like, this is the exact drum, the snare drum that's used in Saint Anger. Cause like, it was like before the album came out, they were talking about like how the snare, like there was something about the snare that they were saying it provides like a certain type of feel to the album. They were like really touting it or whatever, and then it comes out and everyone's like, we hate this. So it kind of worked. Yeah, that's true. love it whenever I fall for like every attack in the book. That's exactly what I love right there. And I'm dead. Nope. Yep. Nope. Red Lightning is probably my top Metallica album. Freak! What's with that? I don't even know what kind of intro that is. I mean, you could tell I'm going bald. Besides the fact that I shaved my hair really short. The whole thing's a ball spot. Man. I didn't say I didn't want you here. I was just intrigued by your choice of introduction. Interesting. So I have, like, whenever I was born on my stomach, I had a patch of hair. Like it was like, it was kind of like, imagine like having like arm hair, like just like a circle of arm hair on a part that doesn't have any hair. So it, but like the skin wasn't discolored or anything, right? And then as I became an adult and I started getting hair on my torso, like my chest and my stomach and stuff, I've like had kind of forgotten that I had that until you just mentioned that. But I was like born with it. Rock'em Sock'em Robots. Ow. Just didn't roll that successfully. Maybe, just maybe. Oh, bad choice. I've fallen for the Fortnite content. Next thing you know, I'm gonna be pulling out a Super Nintendo. I'm gonna be playing Super Mario in front of you. Didn't we talk about Fortnite at one point on my stream? Freak is like, yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. What do you think? Should we play some Mario? Uh-oh, here it comes. Nobody's gonna stop it. People are yelling outside. I'm down if it's Mario Sunshine. No, we're talking like Super Mario Land or Super Mario World. I just hear people screaming outside. I'm starting to wonder if the asylum let people out on a field day. Like, I don't know what it is. We're gonna do something else for this last hour at least. Because, like, I don't know if I just need a break from this or what. I'm not making any progress. And we've already had 2 hours of this. So, this is what Perk Server feels like. I know. We got 4 bosses left. I'm going to make a note to this, right? Goals. Edit. Need more? I know. Shouldn't you just grind and level up? Man, y'all really know. We're gonna play something else. I don't know what we're gonna play, but we're gonna play something else.